shit!
Nothing's ever easy, is it?
I guess we're moving on, huh?
What's for the best?
We're not the only survivors around, you know. There's a few other groups scattered around the valley.
Bunch of dumbasses. What the hell did they think was gonna happen?
Dunno. Maybe if we weren't down to an expired bottle of baby aspirin and a case of cough syrup, we wouldn't have so many sick people.
Here forever. Could you keep an eye out for a large vehicle of some kind, like an RV or a bus? Something we could pack everybody into and head out if things got bad? Even if we never use it, I think I'll feel better if I know we've got a plan B.
Bunch of dumbass.
Hey, long time no see. What's your location?
Okay, let's get the hell out of here. Lead the way!
And that's enough for a location. It's on your map.
Hi!
Beat it.
Hey, I just got a call from a survivor. They really sound like they know what they're doing. You want to go bring them in? We can use another good person around here.
Load off my mind.
Man, we are so completely fucked. I can't believe this has happened.
Sounds good. We don't get some more food soon, we're gonna start having riots.
I can't thank you enough.
Confirmed. We are Zed-free here.
What's up?
Hold tight. I'm on my way.
Pretty crazy. Well, lead the way.
Let's do this. go.
Thanks. We've got it from here.
I think our defenses are okay, but I'm not sure I want to put them to the test. We should think about building an outpost. Might help slow down these attacks.
Better look around some more. This looks like a good spot for an outpost.
Are you sure? That's a big decision.
Yeah, I'm pulling the trigger on this outpost.
Hey, listen. I picked something up over the radio. There's a broken down RV just outside of town. Looks like somebody just left it there. It's in way better shape than most of the other big vehicles that are lying around. If we can fix it up, it might be our ticket out of here.
Better do one more sweep, make sure everything's clear. Not now.